adding an approved establishment by uploading a product image. First, from the dashboard screen, I will select Sites from the navigation bar on the left-hand side of the page. This page shows a list of sites that I have already added to the iVetted system. To add a new site, I must select Add in the top right-hand corner. Here, I select a country from the drop-down list. I select the manufacturer associated with the site. Yes, the manufacturing site is listed on Traces as an approved site. Clicking on See Approved Sites will redirect to the Traces establishment list for further verification. From here, select Upload Product Image option. You may either drag an image directly from your desktop onto the designated upload area, or click within the area to navigate to the File Explorer. Select the desired image and proceed with the upload. If you were to select this option on a mobile or a tablet, the onboard camera software would prompt you to take a photo. Make sure the photo clearly shows the health mark in the middle, focusing on the approval number. The approval number should adhere to the format of a two-character ISO code, followed by two letters and three digits. When you are happy with the retrieved information, click Save to see what site has been added to the list.